It's the last weekend of February 2021, and me and two friends, Stefan and Uffe, are out taking a trip in this beautiful, well, almost spring day. The ice is now, since a few days back, melting, and much of the ice has blown away across the lake on the other side. But there is still some ice ridges here, very beautiful to paddle along the edge of the ice. So enjoy it, and I hope there will be one or two more days with this beautiful ice this winter.